you know, been doing just rehab and conditioning and things like that. And so it was good to get out there and just be a part of the team again.
Did you feel like you missed a lot because you couldn't go in training camp?
I think that I had to learn how to become more professional and take some mental reps and change the way I studied film and just looked at the game. So when I came back, it was, you know, I made some mistakes, but they were easy to correct, and the guys were helping me out throughout the whole game.
What did it mean to you to see us a little bit of time on that first team and that first season on Saturday?
You know, I would have been happy wherever they put me. I was just glad to be out there playing football again after, you know, coming here with high expectations for myself and for the team, and just being able to be with that group, and the group trust me enough to help me out and play with me was an awesome feeling.
What are the things you want to get out of Thursday's game to make yourself improve and get yourself ready for the season?
I think it's important that I improve in my, picking up things on the defense, defensive stunts, and just the chemistry with the team, some of the other guys, and I just want to get some more cardio in and conditioning, seeing how they didn't practice all camp, and just want to go out there and get a good feel for the game.
It's an exciting moment for you, isn't it, knowing you're going to see a majority of this time?
Yeah, it's awesome to know that I got a lot of people that are going to be there watching me, and a lot of people watching me on TV, and I'm an NFL player, so it's really exciting in all aspects.